I have come back from the Nandi Hills for the bike I used.
Friends, I'm a Vroom Rider. So, I'm motor vlogging start. Motor vlogging Martha is in a Yuaglano. So, you know, actually, night 2 o'clock, Nandi Hills plan Madhidi. Nandi Hills. ಹೋಗಿ ಬರಬೇಕಂತ ಯಾವತ್ತೇನೋ ಆಸೆ ಇದೆ, ಬಟ್ ಇವತ್ತು ಅಂತ ಇದೇ ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್. ಸೊ ನಮ್ಮ ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಜೊತೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ ನಾನು. ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿ ತುಂಬ ಟೈಮಿಂದ ಕೇಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೆ ನನಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಅದನ್ನು ನಾನು ಇವತ್ತು ಪ್ಲ್ಯಾನ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ. ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಚುಲಿಗೆ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲರೂ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಾದ್ರೆ ಹೋಗ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳಬಲ್ಲಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಹೋಗಿ ಬರ್ತೀನಿ. ಓಕೆ,
एक्चुअली मैं बोला था आपको पहले से भी ज़्यादा प्लान कर रहा था. तो देखो यहाँ पे आओ कैसा है भाई कैसे.
have come back from the Nandi Hills ride. I had been yesterday night. So the bike I used is this for the ride. Where is it? ₹150 किलोमीटर्स कंप्लीट किया था इस बाइक में. तो मोजो महेंद्र मोजो इज यूज बाई वन ऑफ द बिगेस्ट मोटो ब्लॉगर्स इन बैंगलोर, दैट इज बिग बैंग बाइकर. एज इट इज़ द बेस्ट टूरर बाइक, आई एंजॉयड अ लॉट इन दिस बाइक. एज यू कैन सी माई हाइट इज एक्चुअली 5.2 एंड आई डिड नॉट फील एनी ट्रबल balancing with the bike or riding the bike. You know, it is just only that when you try to take, you know, sharp turns or sharp cuts, that is where you lack, because the bike is too heavy and that is where you will get into trouble.
I've been riding our mojo since like it was 30,107 kilometers, so we have been riding since it like 158 kilometers right now. So we have rode it like 158, rode it to Nandi Hills. Wow, great experience that I had. But only major thing is like As it is a big bike and your height is like, if your height is like 5.1 to 5.2 and in the range between 5.5 or something like that, so don't worry that you can ride this bike, but be careful that don't ever get fear of riding any bike which is bigger for you or you think you cannot ride it, but just give it a try, okay? But don't, but be confident if you are riding it. So see, I had this fear before riding this bike, but now how comfortably I'm riding the bike, because it, when you are facing your fear, right, you get this confidence. You get that confidence, like yes, I can ride this bike and I can do more rides. Long ride, you, everything, you got the total confidence of holding this bike actually. So what is the thing is, just be careful, ride safe and have fun.
Hope you all enjoyed it. I guess I did not miss anything, but if I missed something, please do comment and give a like on the video. And if you want any other bikes to be taken to a ride by a guy who is merely 5.2 height, everything is that you should have the biking skills to ride a big bike. Bye bye.